Hello students, how are you all? Today we will study the chapter Dignity of Labor of our English literature book. This is our second part. So till now we have discussed about what is dignity of labor, and we also have discussed if these people who all are working for us to clean our surroundings, if they go on strike, what will happen to us. Like we have discussed that how Udit and Sunaina's face the problem in their schools when the sweepers have gone on the strike. So now we will come on the second part. So let's begin. Mahatma Gandhi, contribution to dignity and manual labor. So student, who was Mahatma Gandhi? Mahatma Gandhi was the father of nation. He also fight for the independence of our country, and he was born on the 2nd October in Gujarat, Porbandar. So students, let's see what he has said about the dignity of labor. Mahatma Gandhi was the leader of the Indian freedom movement. He believed in dignity and labor and respect of all human beings. He trusted that no work is small. He cared for the people who were considered untouchable in the society. So students, what he said? He said that he believed in respect in the dignity of labor and respect for all humans. मीन्स हमें हर इंसान की रिस्पेक्ट करनी चाहिए और उनके लिए केयर करना चाहिए. ही ट्रस्टेड दैट नो वर्क इज स्मॉल. उन्होंने एक बात और कही थी कि कोई भी काम छोटा नहीं है. एंड ही ऑल्सो कंसीडर्ड दैट ही ऑल्सो केयर्ड फॉर द अनटचेबल पीपल. सो वॉट दैट मीन्स ही ऑल्सो वॉट आर द अनटचेबल पीपल? अनटचेबल पीपल आर दोज पीपल हु आर नॉट बीन टच्ड, जिन्हें हम छू नहीं सकते हैं. सो उनके लिए भी वो बहुत केयर करते थे. ही कॉल्ड देम हरिजन्स, विच मीन पीपल ऑफ गॉड. उन्हें महात्मा गांधी जी ने हरिजन्स बोला था. हरिजन्स मतलब पीपल ऑफ गॉड, जो लोग भगवान के होते हैं. ही ऑलवेज मेड एफर्ट फॉर द बेटरमेंट. गांधी जी सेड tanners, sweepers, shoekeepers serve the society and do useful work, yet in India they lead a miserable life. So students, Gandhiji said that tanners, sweepers and shoemakers. What are tanners? Tanners, a person who is employed to tan animal hides. So students, these are the peoples who used to work for our society and for us. Sweepers also clean our surroundings, and shoemakers are those who make the shoes for us. So he said they are very useful for our society. Wo hamare liye bahut useful hai, yani ki bahut kaam karte hain, but unko wo India mein respect nahi milti hai aur unki bahut miserable life hoti hai. In Western countries, generally no job is looked down upon and every worker is given due respect. So, उन्होंने ये भी कहा है कि Western countries में जो भी वो काम करते हैं उसके लिए उनको respect मिलती है. लेकिन in India, we don't care about these peoples. Okay, students? So, we will come to Labor's Day. Let's see what is a Labor Day. May 1st is considered as Labor Day in India and in many countries around the world. So student, May 1st is celebrated as Labor Day in many countries of the world and in India also. So what is a Labor Day? Labor Day emphasizes 8 hours of work, 8 hours of recreation, 8 hours of rest. So students, what is a Labor Day? Labor Day means we work for 8 hours and we work for 8 hours at recreation एंड 8 आवर्स फॉर रेस्ट, मतलब कि हम 8 घंटे काम करेंगे, 8 घंटे उसी काम को और क्रिएटिव करने के लिए काम करेंगे और 8 घंटे का रेस्ट लेंगे। लेबर्स डे इन इंडिया नोन एज कामगार दिन और कामगार दिवस, एंड स्टूडेंट इन इंडिया वी कॉल इट एज कामगार दिन और कामगार दिवस। सो एज वी कैन सी द इमेज ओवर हियर स्टूडेंट्स, सी दीज आर दी लेबर्स विच वी वर्क फॉर अस एंड फॉर आर सोसाइटी। So here is a story of in that cartoon. So let's see what it is saying. Grandpa, the son is asking for to his grandpa. Grandpa, why they are distributing sweets? So he is asking to his grandpa that why they are distributing the sweet. So what his grandpa said? Let's see. Today is May 1st. It is also called May Day. This day is celebrated as the Labor's Day. So student, he is saying that आज 1st May है, जिसे हम मे डे भी कहते हैं और इस दिन हम लेबर्स डे सेलिब्रेट करते हैं। सो हिज ग्रैंड डॉटर ऑल्सो आस्क समथिंग, लेट्स सी वॉट शी इज आस्किंग, वाई डू वी सेलिब्रेट लेबर्स डे। सो वॉट शी इज आस्किंग, शी इज आस्किंग why we celebrate Labor's Day. So let's see what is the answer her grandfather gives. Earlier when there were no labor laws, workers were forced to work 16 to 18 hours in a day. So labor union protested on May 1st in 1886. So students, first in the earlier days when there was no Labor Day was celebrated, laborers were forced to work for 16 to 18 hours. That means they were working for almost a day, and they were also got very tired about during those days. So what they were doing? So they protested against it on May 1886. Then what happened? His granddaughter is asking. So फिर क्या हुआ? So what he is going to say? Someone threw a bomb at a rally. So in memory of the workers who lost their lives, this day is celebrated. It is celebrated in all parts of the world. Workers are given a day off on this day. So students, I told you that they were protested on 1st May 1886. So what they were doing? That they were they threw a rally on this day, and someone had bombed the rally. That means someone has threw bomb in the rally. So many workers got died that day, and for their loss of life we used to celebrate the 1st May Day, that is the Labor's Day, and on this day we used to give them holiday. That means they won't work on the 1st May. So now we can see that something also is asked by the grandson. Is Labor Day celebrated the same way in all the countries? So his grandson is again, he is asking something. He is asking that is everywhere it is celebrated as we are celebrating the Labor's Day. So what his grandfather said? This day is celebrated across the world differently, but reason is same, awareness of labor's law. So student, he said that this is celebrated all over the world, but they have their way of celebrating the Labor's Day. And the reason is what? The reason is awareness of Labor's Day. Matlab ki sabko batana ki Labor's Day क्या होता है और लेबर्स के लॉस क्या होते हैं। So students, this is how we have come to the end of the chapter, and now we will discuss some new words. First is dignity, the state of being worthy of respect. Injustice, lack of fairness. Untouchable, not allowed to be touched. So students, these are the words. Learn it by your heart. And now we have come to the end. So have a nice day. Thank you, class.